Welcome to the PSBL Christmas special. We hope you enjoy this one as much as you've enjoyed the others. After a long hiatus, PSBL is officially back. Please, do like, share, and comment on this video. And hey, Merry Christmas from the PSBL family to yours. Happy holidays from the PSBL family to yours. We hope you guys have a nice, safe holiday, COVID-free. You guys probably saw in the introduction, or maybe not if we didn't film one. Santa's going to the mall today, baby.
Sorry we didn't post in college. Obviously, since I go to college in New York, they're huge dicks about it here. And same thing in South Carolina. And Riley didn't go to college.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
But we're back. We're gonna get like 4 or 5 videos out before we go back to school. And this one's a banger. So leave a like.
Bing.
If you
there's
like,
your sound effect.
Shut up. If you like this video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and comment. And maybe we'll do more of these.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
We're about to head in there. We have Riley suited up and ready for the mission. Bangers only. Let's get it.
Santa has a question for you. Santa Claus got everybody else, but forgot one of his most special people, Mrs. Claus. So we're looking for something special for her. As you know, she's a bit of a larger woman. You have a plus size anywhere for Santa to look at?
You could also get her a scarf, a hat, gloves, a handbag. You don't have to get her clothes. You know that.
I know. She's been on the naughty list this year.
She's been on the naughty list?
The naughty list.
Uh-uh.
The naughty list.
So you're not going to get her nothing?
Well, I'm going to get her something, but she's been naughty this year.
Well, we've got coals and stuff over there from reindeers and all that stuff you can get her.
Coals? That'll be perfect. Santa has Mrs. Claus. Merry Christmas! Hi! Merry Christmas! Oh, you're fired up about Christmas! So am I! Couple more days! Extra present for you! Ah. I don't know if you know Mrs. Claus.
Yeah.
You know her? I need to find a special present just for her.
Okay.
I don't want anything ordinary. You know, she's been on the naughty list. The naughty list. You understand what Santa's saying? And she's a little on the bigger side. So Santa needs something that's gonna fit her. Can you point Santa in the right direction?
What are you looking for?
And she's a big woman. You've seen her. She's sturdy. She's a sturdy gal.
Over there.
Sturdy gal. She needs something big.
Yeah.
Something nice for her?
Yeah.
Alright. Santa appreciates it. Look for a special present. High five. What's your name?
Avella.
Avella? Boys?
Yes.
What kind of toy?
What kind?
You don't know? He can get you anything you want. A present, but what kind of present? What do you want?
Would mom know what you want?
You want a dolly?
Yeah.
More dolls?
A dolly?
Yeah, a dolly.
More dolly you're gonna get.
With a house? A dollhouse?
A dollhouse.
A dollhouse.
All right.
You're not the only special little girl that's asked for that. Look under your Christmas tree, okay? Christmas time, you'll
He's
get
gonna
one.
He's going to bring you one, okay?
Yeah. All right.
Bye,
bye.
Thank you.
No problem. Did you wonderful ladies happen to know where Victoria's Secret is? Mrs. Claus needs a brand new brassiere. It's got to be something special.
It's buy one, get 50% off, I've seen.
No way.
Riley, you
dude.
Motherfucker.
That's awesome.
Santa needs to know where Victoria's Secret is.
Victoria's Secret? Okay. So you're going to want to go down this hallway.
Okay.
And it's going to be about halfway down on your, when you go down the right.
Okay.
All the way down here. Turn. It's like right across from the opposite.
Okay. Do you know if they have any special... Santa's on a budget, but Mrs. Claus needs something. She's been on the naughty list.
Not my...
the naughty list.
Not my expertise, but I would definitely head down that
way. All right.
Good, how are you?
Thank you. Appreciate it, sir. Merry Christmas. Doing so
good.
I've got everybody's presents lined up, all the kids.
Yeah,
but I forgot one special person.
What's that?
Mrs. Claus.
Oh my god,
the most important.
How could you forget Mrs. Claus? So what are you thinking?
She's been on the nice list, but I'm trying to get her something naughty.
I love this. Oh my gosh, this is so much fun. Okay, we need to go back to the first room then.
Okay,
so what are you thinking? One piece, two piece?
Ooh.
Red.
Of course.
Red. All right. So, what size?
Big. She's okay. A sturdy gal.
She's a sturdy gal. Do you know what her bra size is? Okay. So, what about this one though?
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10.
Glistening once again.
With candy canes and silver lanes.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Christmas. Toys in every store.
Merry Christmas.
The prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that chooses a wish.
Santa, out. Cut the tape.
You're a mean one.